10 chapter polynomials. Question number 3. Find the quadratic polynomial whose sum of zeros is 3 and product of zeros is 2. Let its zeros be alpha and beta. So the required quadratic polynomial is P of x equal to k x square minus sum of zeros into x plus product of zeros, where k is any non-zero constant. So is equal to k x square minus sum of zero is a given. Here sum of zeros is 3 and product of zeros is 2. So 3x plus 2, so which is the required answer?